Hello everyone, today we are playing Sonic Frontier, and we are going to be doing the Kronos Island final boss battle. So let's go over there and get started. This is a little bit of a long cutscene, so I'm just going to let it play through here. And there he is. This is gonna be very interesting here. The Giallanto? I don't think I'm pronouncing that right. Some kind of name. Alright, so go up here and climb up on top of it first. They're not going to make that too easy for you. They never make it easy. Even to get up the... Even to get up the leg. Top here. And here is the last emerald. And now we're gonna have all 7 of the emeralds. Alright, and here comes the fun part now. It's time for this battle. Looks like it's probably a pretty tough one here. Especially... okay. I'm gonna see something here. And we are on the hard, so of course it's gonna be hard. Supersonic, blah blah blah. So limit. Right. Quite a few of them on here, but each and every hit is only a very small amount, so you hit them a lot of times. Watch the arm attack, and then come in and hit them right there. And there it is. really getting in a little bit here. Right into that one. Now this is where it gets real tough. This is the part that gets tough. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is a little bit of a long cutscene here, but you can't really skip it. Just building up his power for the serious part here. As we're halfway there. Let's see if we can get him here. Alright, here comes the spirit inside. Oh! Come on. Almost there. Alright. Those little things right there are tough. I think they're right after. And when you hit that button, it's like you have to keep hitting it, and it's like just enough to get it. You really gotta hit it all up. Gonna watch. Over there. Oh. There's like several different places to hit them at. Oh, sent out there. More right there. Thank you. now. Oh, and here comes this part right here. Come on! You have to press the button like crazy. And if you don't get it just perfectly right there, you have to go all the way back and start the whole thing again. That is such a nightmare. That spot right there. Ah. And do this whole part again now. We're gonna have to start that again. Oh, this is quite a nightmare, this one right here. Nope. Again. This is gonna take a while. Ah, come on. Back to this again. Yeah. setting here real fast. Okay. Now get to the halfway point. This is where the crab lands, and this is a very tough fight. Okay, here comes the part for me. There we go. Back out of there. buttons there. Almost there. Finish it out. Right there. And there. Come on. That's it. What's going on here? There. Wow, what a spectacular explosion there, too. Wow. There it goes.
The first seal is broken. Thy next foe waits on the sand scarred island.
Right. You said titans earlier. Plural.
Darn it.
I guess this isn't over until I pop all the big bots. Sorry, Amy.
I'm feeling more like my old self. It's working. Keep going and don't keep me waiting.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya!
And it's loading something now. And what is it gonna be here? Okay, we have conquered Kronos Island. Okay. Let's see here. Still loading something.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway.
All right, so we did it. We have successfully beaten Kronos Island and the boss, and now we are ready for the next island, and that is going to be in the next video. So all right, that's gonna do it for this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and remember, you gotta go fast.